UL Lafayette Transportation Services employee Amy Leger is equipped with a new tool to manage parking on campus. In August, the department purchased an SUV rigged with cameras and a computer.
It's faster. We can get much more done faster than walking and typing in every license plate one by one.
Cameras mounted to the SUV scan license plates as Leger drives. When a vehicle is parked illegally, an alarm on the computer goes off.
They're not registered, so we would give them a ticket.
It lets us know, is this person registered? Did this person pay if they're in the garage? Do they belong there? If not, it'll flag it, and then we can either do a ticket, or a lot of times they're also finding people who owe us quite a bit of money, and we'll boot them.
The tickets are printed inside the vehicle. Pictures of the illegally parked car are stored on the computer.
We can immediately enforce, we can issue tickets, and we can go through our lots more than one or two times a day.
I write a good over 100 tickets a day.
Over 100 tickets a day?
Yeah. Wow. Like this morning, I did over 68, and that was just in the parking garage.
Transportation Services Director Cherie Swallow says their goal is not to meet a ticket quota or to boot cars.
Because people pay to park in every spot on campus, they have a right to their parking space.
I'm Chris Welty reporting for the University of Louisiana at Lafayette.